To remember the names of 12 cranial nerves in sequence is very important to any medical student. To make it simple, in this video I came up with easy mnemonic. So there will be two slides. In slide 1 we will deal with a mnemonic to remember 12 cranial nerves in sequence. In second slide we will deal with mnemonic which gives an idea whether the cranial nerve is sensory, motor or both.